Shut up, Morgan. Not talking to you. Trying to play my game.
Roy.
Leave me alone.
You, Neb, are young and your legs are strong.
Your legs are. This guy looks like he has like fake hair.
I sent Ruya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arts.
Probably batting her blah blah blah.
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the Pigeon Tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
I don't want to fetch nothing right, for Stuart. You.
I will see what I can do.
Just give me my XP so I can move on in peace. The weasel. I don't want to be known as a weasel. I guess I'm high enough level for this. Okay, where am I going? Oh, it's pretty close by.
The pigeons are in a ruckus. What has upset them? An ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled?
Climb, Mother Father. Heck yeah. Investigation progress, okay. Yeah, but what else is there to investigate?
Such a mess.
Such a mess.
Blood. Still fresh. The railing broke, and someone went over it. Mm. Lot of blood.
Yeah.
Where's the body? For the proper rites. Poor Ruya. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts with the faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
It's messed, pretty messed up. Damn. He's gonna be upset.
Oh dear.
By the gods. Ruya. What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our Master of Arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
Oh, yay. Just like The Witcher.
Poor, poor girl. May you walk in the field of Rhea.
I'm sure there's a way to run faster.
Dimnos. I'm looking for Rui. Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruya. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come. Try.
And you will pay, corpse. This villa is mine! Get out!
Sure about that thing?
Ah.
try again, buddy. Oh.
The letter he mentioned.
Come on, buddy. Max, no. Get off that. No. Stay off the laptop. You know better. There's your corpse.
Was it Dimnos?
Yes.
Oh, you told me there's his corpse right there.
And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart.
And now he's dead. Carry the dead body with me. Come on, buddy, we're going on an adventure. Morgan, you want to see something that's really entertaining for me? Yeah, come here. I'm walking around with a dead body, and my arm is coming out of the guy's butt. And then I can throw him at people like this. Ragdoll body. This way, it gets even better. Watch how high I can throw him. Wah! Just dies. It's dead. It don't matter if I damage it. He's dead. No, Morgan. You don't respect the dead. Ever. Ooh. That'd be cool, but I want to sleep dart. I have the poison. Alright. The lizard. And the wizard. Gonna take care of that. Heck yeah, boy. Would you jump? Thank you. Please and thank you. There you go. Hopefully I'll record a few episodes of this. Probably a few on leveling up. We'll see. Oh yeah, that's a hippo. Don't mind me, hippos. Mind me. Sit here and get attacked by hippos, I'm good. This is cool. What's up here? Climb. Climb, old buddy boy. Oh, I don't want to do that. Get up there. Get up there. Nice. Nice and mass. I need to go to all these locations and do this. Seems like a good XP farm over there. Ooh. Let's go attack him. learn this new trick today. Super Saiyan mode. I killed the horse. My bad. Where's a mission at? Who shall I talk to for a mission? No one? Really? Seems like good XP over there. Whatever. We'll just do some grinding. Me Croco. Oh, why are you in captivity? Oh boy. Alright, hold on, buddy.
You there! Stop! Hey now!
Kill you.
Hey.
Yeah, you just die, buddy. Some arrows, boy. see me. Seconds. No. Obviously, you need to go to him. Okay, so you can also light it by looking at that. You can. Nice. Oh crap, forgot to roll. Okay, let's go kill him, finally. Heck yeah, bro. Let's see, look at my gear. Predator bow, where you at? Got the wolfsbane, but you don't do that much damage compared to the spider? No. Got the predator. Ooh. That's a good way to do it. Well, that's one way to do it. That's a lot of damage really fast.
I could see one.
What kind of gear did I get from that? Best believe. Health on kill. Heck yeah. Maybe level 22 at least. Okay. Fair enough. Well, sweet though.
Styling himself as a Magi, he sought for crimes against the rule of our glorious Pharaoh. Orders to kill me. Those who hold them must die before I do.
Oh man, Pylakes are scary though. Okay, quests. Ooh. Where are you at? All the way over there. Have here's my camel. Alright, come on, camel. We're gonna travel there. And we'll follow Senu. That's pretty cool. I'm just taking a minute to relax.
What is this?
Whoa.
So soft me no what? Yeah. I'll come to the treasure some other time. Right now I'm gonna go take this mission. There are a ton of items right here. Let's go discover this real quick.
Give me another portion of dates.
Don't overfill the jars.
Have you had Macedonian debts? I tasted some from a merchant last time I was in Alexandria.
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Please, that is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead.
Oh boy. Follow you home. Oh, okay. At least buy a girl a drink first. Damn.
There are many terrible stories about the scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun. Waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Haku's agents, concerns of the people. Sais is no different than Sibu.
We need more quests. Hope, let's go.
The last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region. Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
All right. Ate at work. Yay, get to go rescue some dude. Lovely. Okay. Yeah, you guys are nothing special. All right. Let's see.
I should be cautious around here.
Why should I be cautious? I'm.
Wait a minute!
Ah,
What?
Freaking suck, dude.
That's it. Die.
Whoa. Are you focused on the time?
Hey.
Okay, alright, I'll be back in about 2 seconds. Go. Fight me. Go, dude. Oh. 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 Fucking. What the heck? I clicked dodge. Freaking stupid. Oh my god. That'd be fucking shitting me. Yeah, me too, Max. I could care less if reinforcements are coming.
You will pay me, Korn.
Wait a minute.
Hey, what?
Guess what? You're dead in about 2 seconds. You're about 2 seconds. Oh my god, are you serious right now?